off the chapter. And keep the current loadout. Line up, brother. Not a soul. Catuia, what are you doing here? Come to my rescue? Such a brave knight. Oh! What? Why? Catuia just shanked Lanar. Ah, there you are, Catuia. Lanselot? Dangerous here. We're leaving the castle. Come with me. My lord, I thought you were on the field. Glad to see you still live, Ozma. The bells have fallen awaits you without. The hour goes late. Take whatever's left and leave the castle. Sister! Strength, Lenar. That for strength past. It's in your hands now. No! Leave this one to me. The princess must be kept safe. You have ample opportunity to avenge your brother later. I will show. Leave at once. Catuia will ever mourn you as I mourned Oz. Think on that as your blood wets these stones. Oh boy. Wait, no, Catuia. So I gotta beat Ozma. Means I gotta go up the stairs and take her down. Here we go. Denim of Goliath, or Denim of Goliath, you will pay for my brother's death. Your brother, the commander of Dark Knights at Boed? I have his look. Wins? Two parts of one soul, and now half of that soul is gone, thanks to you. Special boss fight music. Can I hit you from here? No, I can't. Our formation towards the stairs. All right. Nope. I want to go this way. Take a shot at me. Fine. I'm fine with that. That means you can take a swing at you back. No, I don't like that shot. Let's focus on common targets. See if I can pin you. Nope, didn't. I guess I'll just shoot my weapon instead. Aw, hell. Good news is you immediately woke him up. Deal with innervate next turn. All right. Okay. Okay, that's my next move here. Wow, like none of those attacks count. Like, I activated my counter ability. Do any good? And then I'm going to innervate you so that way I can make very sure your turn you don't miss. Can I get a clean shot at you from here? Yes, I can. All right. Two. Innervate.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.